Shot for Forrest because
that's a ball into the left-hand channel from Forrest. Morrison had a long way to go, but made up that ground pretty quickly and got there before Ben Osborne. And now Ward's in possession again, end-to-end stuff, edge of the area on his left foot, takes the shot on beautifully, so 25-yard rising effort, and it's flown past Jordan Smith in the Forrest goal, and Cardiff lead by 2-0.
What a strike that is from Danny Ward, right into the top corner of the net. He's cut in on his left foot. We said it was a warning for Forrest. They've been committing plenty of men forward, and Danny Ward stayed there, managed to get on the ball, and he's managed to capitalise on that. He's cut in, fired it into the top corner of the net. It's a fantastic strike from the forward.
It's a sensational strike from Danny Ward. As you said, he delivered a warning shot no more than 30 seconds before that, picking the ball up in the left-hand channel and took on Mancien. He didn't fancy taking the shot on that time with his right foot. This time, on the right-hand side of the area, didn't need to be asked twice. Lifted his head, lifted his left foot, and rocketed it past Smith. And like they have done in the previous three seasons here at the City Ground,